one question that I always got asked before I started this, and as I've been a piano tuner even, people would say, are there really enough pianos to make a full-time living? So we did $145,000 in billable tunings. In other words, we were working hard. We were kicking some butt. I want to show you just a little deeper in 2021 in my overview. Right here, this is my profit and loss for my whole company. And I've broken it out into Springboro Piano, which was the Dayton company, and my Nashville piano. So we did $145,000 in billable tuning. And I paid my Dayton piano tuner, my partner, Todd, right from Studio 43, right to Todd Anderson, $79,000. Pay right to Todd. That's all profit for him. He only works 3 days a week. He works Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday. So this is him pulling about $80,000 a year working 3 days a week. There's very low competition and there's very low cost to start. I want you to take a look around you tomorrow or anytime you're just out driving around and notice how easily you can see dozens of plumber and electrician trucks driving around town. I mean, I can throw a rock right now and probably hit a plumber truck in my neighborhood. They're all over the place. There's hundreds of them. There's thousands of them. Now, think about it. How many piano tuner trucks have you ever seen in your life? In all of these hundreds of plumbers, there's one guy or one girl that can tune pianos. The world needs piano tuners. So you're in the right place at the right time. Many piano tuners, they're retiring every month. Men and women who have been tuning for decades, they built up thousands of clients. Jack had 6,000 clients when he passed away. They're just turning off their phones or retiring or passing away. This opens up a huge opportunity for new tuners to come in and build strong and successful local businesses. You can work for schools, universities, churches, music schools, recording studios, restaurants, live music venues, and that's just the big places you can work for. But what about all of the millions of people around your city that have pianos sitting right in their house? I was sitting in a Master Piano Technicians Convention my first year, and one of the guys teaching the class stood up and said, and he was like one of the major mentors, he said, if you're not making $80,000 a year in this piano business that you're running, you're doing something wrong. And I was like, what? The math started coming to life to me in that session. I'm like, $80,000 a year? I mean, my full-time church job, I was making $45,000. So now I'm with these piano tuners, these old guys are hanging around, they're all making all this money, and they're saying, hey, if you're not making $80,000, then you're doing something wrong. So how do you get there? How can you duplicate my success? And I've laid out a roadmap for you to do that. First of all, you gotta find a mentor, and more about that, so keep watching. You wanna order a basic tuning kit for about 50 bucks on Amazon, you're gonna start your training by ear, you're gonna learn to tune unisons, and then you're gonna get an electronic tuning device and start tuning like a pro. Then you're gonna get paid and repeat. It's really that simple. How long does it take to learn? Well, with the Apex APT and mentorship, it's gonna take 3 to 6 months to really learn to tune pianos, to get to that final audio test where you can send it in and get your certification. You can start tuning as soon as possible. So within 3 to 6 months, you could be tuning, and I'll get more to that. You're gonna keep learning though after you start tuning. You're gonna keep learning how to repair and do technical work. Because of the ETD method you learn at Apex, you can start tuning for pay really quickly. So Apex is different. And I want you guys to really listen in on this section, because there are other schools that you could maybe look at, or maybe you're looking at different schools, or other people will tell you, learn piano tuning like this or learn it like that. Watch this, because I'm gonna save you years of problems right here. We focus here at Apex on learning the most modern tuning method, and it's ETD method. The new ETD method, it's the electronic tuning device method. Now, the old school oral method takes years to master, maybe decades to master. It's extremely hard to do, and if you're going to learn to tune pianos by oral method, like old school, you are not gonna be able to start your business in 3 to 6 months. TuneLab app is about 300 bucks. There's a free trial available. That's the one that a lot of our students use here. And just like tuning a guitar, you just turn it on, and, you know, set the thing up, and you have like 280 strings, but it's similar to that. You get the needles to stop, and you can go through the process. If you wanna be a true expert field technician, you need to focus on these three things: tuning, repairing, regulating and voicing. I put those kind of in there together. So tune and repair, regulate, and voice. Those are your big three things. That's how you make a lot of money. Now on APTN, I'm going to teach you how to do those things, and then you're going to get a certification. So complete the online courses, take the written CPT test, send in your tuning video, and now you'll have your diploma. You'll be a certified piano technician. There is a great future. It's possible. I've done it. I've seen others do it, but you do have to make it happen. You have to make it happen. This is Billy Lynn, who's one of our students here at the Apex Network. I started to learn to tune for two reasons, as a way to build a career and as a way to continue learning as an adult. As I began to tune more pianos, I found that I absolutely love it. It's like waking up a sleeping beauty, bringing a tired, sad instrument back to life. I didn't realize how deeply I love this instrument. Piano tuning, to me, it's the epic trade. You're the one piano tuner in your city. I mean, if you go Google piano tuners in your city, there's going to be a couple, maybe. And it's very high paying and there's very low competition. So I'm going to invite you to join in the Apex Piano Technicians Mentorship. So start your journey today. Don't wait. You'll get guided courses, streaming video lessons, webinars, live streams. You get the downloads, get the supplier tool account, you'll get progress tracking, and you'll get to be a part of my special online community. I am going to be here. I just want you guys to know I am here. If you need help getting started, all you have to do is send an email to apexpianotuning@gmail.com, or you can just text me at 615-926-2491. I am here. I will be your mentor. I will be in this process with you and be able to share those successes with you all along the way. So remember, in this webinar, this is the moment to decide. This is the moment to say, yes, I'm ready to do this. And I hope that after you've watched this now, you're feeling like, yeah, I get it. I hope to see you on the inside.